Thank you so much. Well, developing tonight, there are now 107 more COVID-19 cases here in Clark County than what was reported just yesterday. That brings now the total to more than 4,800. There are 7 more deaths in the last week. There have been nearly 400 new positive cases. The week before, there were close to 600 new positive cases. So even though there are still increases, the rate of growth is slowing. And also on top of that, nearly 85% of people in Southern Nevada have recovered. And